Maggie Brooks, surrounded by scandal. Brooks named a campaign contributor as airport director. He spent our tax dollars on strippers and cigars. Brooks' second airport director arrested for driving drunk in a county vehicle. Maggie Brooks' husband named director of the Water Authority. Since then, over $1 million in salary and pension. Maggie Brooks, too much corruption, too high a price. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.